What's up, guys? In this tutorial, I will show you how to enable premoves on chess.com. This should be quite an easy tutorial. For more information, click on the first link in the description below. Begin by logging into your chess.com account. Once you're in, initiate an online game. You can also select to play against bots to try out premoving. During the game, you notice a settings option. Click on this to access all kinds of settings related to how you want to see the board and other options related to the game. Head to the Play tab. Here, you'll see various options. Navigate to the Live tab to access settings related to real-time gameplay. Inside the Live tab, you'll spot a slider labeled Premoves. This slider controls the Premoves feature. Slide it to the On position to enable Premoves. After enabling Premoves, make sure you save your changes. Look for a Save or Apply button within the settings window and click on it. With Premoves enabled, head back to your ongoing game. During your next turn, drag pieces to their intended squares before confirming your move. These Premoves will be executed instantly if your opponent makes the expected move. These steps and more information will be available in my extensive guide linked in the description below. I hope this helped you out. Leave a comment if you have any questions, and see you in the next one.